Hello everyone, welcome back to Food Fiesta. Today I will be sharing with you the recipe for whole wheat paratha with 6 different folding techniques. Let's have a look at the ingredients. For this we will need 2 cups of whole wheat flour. Then we will need 2 tablespoon ghee. The next will go in 2 tablespoon yogurt. 1/2 teaspoon salt or as required and 1 cup of lukewarm water. Mix all the ingredients with the flour. Knead it well to form a dough. The dough should neither be too hard nor too soft and rest it for about 30 minutes. Divide the dough into 6 equal portions. I have already rolled 1 paratha. Now apply ghee generously all over the rolled paratha and follow the steps. Parathas are ready now. Do try all the 6 easy techniques of folding and comment below. Till then, see you soon with yet another interesting recipe.